Hi, everybody. Back on again, and this time around, I'm gonna do something totally different here. This game here is called Rivals of Aether. It's basically a. Trying to find the right words here. It's basically a Super Smash Brothers clone. So, but with games like this, there actually is a legit reason why they have to do it this way. It's because Nintendo doesn't want their product spread on every console. The Nintendo only wants their games on their Nintendo consoles, which I don't have. Yeah, all their Nintendo games are console only, so they have to. Other game devs have to make their own. So, but I've only played this game one single time, like a long time ago, but and I'm kind of having a hard time trying to find a good spot for my webcam and chat. So, I guess I can get these crummy things on. Also, there's not much point having those on. Like usual, I'm gonna have some canned chicken breast. Then I'm with Carolina barbecue or Carolina vinegar barbecue sauce. And a protein shake made with unflavored almond milk and chocolate protein powder. So, technically it's my post-workout meal, even though I didn't do a workout today. I'm doing different exercises now. I'm trying to steer away from the barbell / dumbbell type exercises, because they hurt my elbows, especially my right elbow. So, I have to start steering towards isometric exercises. How can I explain it? For those that don't know, I don't know the technical name for it, but standard weightlifting is just what you'd probably see, you know, grabbing some dumbbells and, lifting up and down. Like in this example here, hammer curls. Isometric versions involve no movement at all. Like if I wanted to work out my biceps, I do something like this. Take my hands, squeeze my hands together until I actually start feeling it in my elbows. Start feeling the tension in my bicep muscles, just squeezing the hands together. Like your chest muscle. By default, you're either doing bench presses, or you're doing dumbbell flies. The isometric version of it, I actually found this on accident. Let me rephrase that. I watched an Athlete in X video. The guy on there, he did his own version. He grabbed three barbell plates, squeezed them together, and this is a chest exercise. He would squeeze them together, and he would kind of go up and down. I just out of whim, I did this, just kind of what he was doing. I go like this, and I'm like, whoa, hey, whoa, felt that, whoa, all right, yeah, so I just started incorporating that, just squeezing for like 15-20 seconds or so. But yeah, like I said, going back to what I was saying a while ago, I didn't do a workout today because I think I went a little too heavy on the on the isometrics. I'm still trying to figure out something that works. So, oh, and let me put this back in the fridge before it gets warm. I'll be back. Getting back to the game itself, I only played this game one time, several months ago, possibly as far back as a year. I don't really remember. So, but as I'm, the previous game I was playing, Shaolin versus Wu Tang, I'm pretty much at the end of my rope. As much as I love the aesthetics of it, I love the game in theory, in practice though, too buggy. Bad hitboxes and whatnot. Just a whole host of other issues. It just really detracted from the potential awesomeness of that game. So, but what I'm gonna go ahead and do. Actually. Okay. I'll go ahead and do that again. Okay, that's how you do it. Alright, let me do some real quick. And, there's a chance that, if this in-game music, it doesn't seem to bother me right now, but if it gets to be too bad or it gets to be too annoying and repetitive, I might end up killing this music and probably switching over to playing vinyl records. So. What other thing I gotta do? Okay, app works. Okay. guess, one thing I also would kind of like for this game, I don't know if it has it, if I can remember to, I'll look. The, apparently walking and running is a thing. I kind of wish there was a way, maybe, like I said, I'd probably have to actually go on the controls in the options menu. Maybe they have a toggle, or maybe hold down, maybe like a run button or something, or in my case, a walk button. Just hold it down and you walk instead. Because, otherwise it's too much of a... Probably sounds like a first world problem. But, having to lightly push the analog stick, or having to push it all the way over, can be kind of a pain in the butt. Really? Kind of counterintuitive doing it like this. Yeah. No. Mm. Uh-oh. Hope this didn't screw me up. I got some slow reflexes. Okay, I'm short hopping. There it is. Die. So how do I... Okay. So what are those, what do those green poison meters mean? Damn! So I guess you could do that infinitely. Huh. Oh, that's the jump button. Yeah, I need to fix that. That's the one I was looking at. Yeah, I think this is the this was the last guy I played, Rastor. There it is. And when you go dark like that, you're on cooldown. Really? Yeah, something else I need to work on. That's my recovery. Oh, come on. All. I forgot to mention at the start of the stream, I woke up with my left hand all fucked up. So I just, from here down, it was hurting like crazy. So. Change characters. Don't like him as much this time around. Here, let me, I'll just pick one at random. Shovel Knight. No idea what that does. So, does all this treasure boost my damage, or? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I did random select, and this is what I got. Yeah, and I think I'm gonna go down a league too. Oh, Spider-Man. It's actually a pretty better selection this week than last week. Like I said, I think I'm gonna be downgraded a league level. Just can't make anything work. I've played this one time, like many months ago. Thank you. So we kind of have a sub-zero here, then. Characters, yeah, it's pretty decent, but not really feeling this guy. But yeah, I'm just picking them all at random. Not liking this already. But otherwise, I don't get that one. Yeah, it... Oh, that was Ori. Head back. I forgot what I was looking for. Just picking one. There's a sickness in the ground, but I'm having to fight an air-based character. Bailing out of this, I probably should have, yeah, I'm having a hard time figuring her attacks out. Let me go on. Tutorial. Thank you. Okay, so that's all it does, apparently. Up. Thank you. Don't know. I mean, I'm really only, I'm only playing this because, Shaolin versus Wu-Tang wasn't doing it for me anymore, so I came up with this game here basically on a whim. Supposed to boost me up in the air. Can't quite get up there. What? Right. No. Which achievement? Get up. Get up. Get up. Okay. Fucked it up. Oh, okay. So you, started multi-ball then. Okay. Get it. I don't get it. get it. Idea what the hell I'm supposed to be doing there, so. Okay, so what I'm gonna go ahead and do. Oh, damn. No. 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 Oh, shit. Okay. At the same time. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do is this is just gonna be a four-player CPU battle. While this is going on, I'm gonna get my stuff all cleaned up and put up and all that, and then I got more food in the microwave. I'm gonna grab that, get it cooked and prepped, and then brought on out here. So. Okay. Alright, anyway. Back. done already. But anyway, I'm gonna have some rice, broccoli, and cauliflower. Basically veggie rice. And Italian dressing. Oh, you did it, huh? Still playing off space station? Bad. I don't think I ever got that much. I think I'll be coming into work tonight. They asked me to come in tonight because a couple of people are on vacation, but my hand being like it is, I highly doubt it. Thank you. water trading company. Yep. Yep. He ain't fooled. There was a special I was supposed to do to put me down that, in that puddle. Thank you. There it is. Have it marked. Score. Oh, damn. There it is. What the hell? Yeah, it should have been off. Yeah, off and special. That's where it's supposed to be. Have a bottle. But meanwhile, I'm sucking ass right now. Looking at Twitter right now. Oh, damn, 21 mil? Yeah, I don't think my score is that high. Pretty damn good. Is that your best? timed that one. Oh, not gonna make it. Fucked it up. Where's my special? Where's my... Fucked it up. Fucked it up. Whoa. Fucked it up. Puddle. Puddle. Teleport. Hell, might as well just make it a year while you're at it. Teleport. Bottle. teleport. Come on. It's supposed to be up in triangle. Puddle. Puddle. There. Teleport. Oh, sure, now it does it. God, fucking finally. And probably gotta do another CPU battle. I need to cool out. Still a record, huh? I got much room to work with here. Oh, that's what that does. Brings in all the gems to him. Thank you. clear out that wall. Looks pretty cool. Excuse me. And whoops. Damn. So... you I'm trying to figure out how to plant that flower. So basically, the way this wolf plays, when you're running, you'll plant grass behind you. Then I believe it's down in triangle. It sets them all off. He's basically leaving a minefield. I did. I'm not even sure there's a tutorial for him. Yeah. I just want to learn the basic stuff with him. Okay, I'll check that out here in just a second. There it was. That's what I was looking for. Okay. Oh, damn. Okay. Last one. I don't get it. Controller's got switched on me. There we go. Okay, I get it. I have to fix the controller again. Let's try it again. So as long as there is grass on the ground, you hold down the special and forward, and you'll dash all the way across. It up. I see. Okay, so charging it up just does more damage. Excuse me. Oh, nice. Got a story, but I think what I'm gonna go ahead and do a mirror match. It is. See how the pros do it. Also, and, I'll probably end up shutting down after this, too. Alrighty. Well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and shut it on. I gotta get going on my blog post. I gotta get it all typed up. And I might have to do some grocery shopping later on. So, I gotta get in there before the stores close. But otherwise, I had a pretty good time today. It's kind of frustrating, but I think it said in my my Twitch description, I'm pretty new to these kind of games here. It's kind of platformers. So, plus even then, they're not exactly my forte. Yeah, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I'm probably not going to come into work tonight again. My left hand's kind of hurting, so I don't want to go into work. I don't want to go into work like this. I work a manual labor job, so I work with my hands a lot, so I don't need my left hand being any worse than it already is. So, which means there's going to be a small chance that I might be streaming tomorrow morning. If not, I'll try to do a 1 hour pinball session and then get that uploaded. So, but until then though, everybody, thanks again for coming and see you all next time.